Like how these modern day illegitimate sons of 3M go on try to claim there was never a mentioned word of Hindu in any ancient scriptures, this word, there's no such thing as Hindu religion. How many times you fellows will vomit the same shit? And I have enough reference. In the Shastras, we have been called as Hindus. Again, now I can give you 4 reference. But these illegitimate sons of 3M will never go for any original scripture or reference. They just blabber. I'll give you the references we have to prove that we have been described as Hindus in our scriptures. The Meru Tantra, 33rd Prakasha in Saptakalpadruma. Paschimamnaya mantrastu proktaparasya bhashaya ashtotra sadasidir yesham samsadanat kalau panchakana saptamaura navasaha mahabala hindu dharmam प्रलोप्तारा जायन्ते चक्रवर्तिनः हीनञ्च दूषयत्येव हिन्दुरित् युच्यते प्रिये. ट्रांसलेशन इन कलियुग बै चैंटिंग द पश्चिमाम्नाय मंत्र फॉर 80,008 टाइम्स विल मैनिफेस्ट एस पावर किंग्स वाइस 5 काणा 7 मौरा एंड 9 साहा who will destroy the Hindu Dharma. O Devi, the word Hindu literally means, O those who defeat the evil. And next, I have multiple references. I'll post everything in the Facebook because there's a lot of confusion going on all the time. This illegitimate sons of 3M try to attack our identity as Hinduism and as Hindus. I'm giving you the Shastra Pramanas, the original references, which is at least 3,000-4,000 years old scriptures, itihasas, Brihaspatiya Shastra, Pavishya Purana. हिंसया दूयते यश्च सदाचरण तत्पर वेदको प्रतिमासेकि सा हिंदु मुख वर्णवाक् यार हिंसिक्कपट्टालुम यवन दुःखमडैगिरानो ओळुक्कमान वाळ्क्कै नडत्तुवदिल் முனைப்புடன் உள்ளானோ வேதம் பசு விக்கிரகங்கள் ஆகியவற்றை பக்தியுடன் வழிபடுகிறானோ அவனே ஹிந்து. இட்ஸ் அ beautiful translation. I read out in Tamil. I'll give the English translation also and put it in the Facebook with the reference, the original verse names, the verse details. Then Brihaspatyagama, which is before Christ, 400 years before Christ. The accepted dating itself is 400 years before Christ, but I feel these datings are much earlier. Even the Western historians, accepted date is before Christ, 400 years before. It says very clearly, Himalayam mudal Hindu Mahasagaram varai virindu parandu kidakkum devargalal nirmanikkappatta inda desam Hindustanam endra alaikkappadum. जानुस्ताने जैन सप्त सप्त सिंधुस्तथैव च हिप्त हिंदुर्यावनीय पुनर्न्येयो कुरुंडिका सा என்ற எழுத்து யவனர்களின் பாஷையில் ஹா என்று திரிந்து சப்த சிந்து சப்த ஹிந்துவாய் மாறியது. இது பவிஷ்ய புராணம். even this is 400 years before Christ. One of the biggest problem with these illegitimate sons of 3M, only to abuse Hinduism, they will accept the Hindu scriptures, but not to get the historical details and facts. Kalina balina kalita kalau num dharma yavanayyo ratamakra rajta hindavo vindya mahavinaha kalika puranam. This is also at least 2000 years old. அதர்மா ஆக்கிரமிப்பாளர்களின் படையெடுப்புகளினால் ஏற்படும் பாதிப்புகளிலிருந்து தப்பிக்க இந்துக்கள் விந்தியமலையை கடந்து வந்தார்கள். That's all. So understand, I'll give all this translation, original verse and Sanskrit translation, sorry, English translation with the numbers and references of the slokas in the Facebook. Just read. These illegitimate sons of 3M, they don't bother about the real history at all. What they talk is more like a masturbation. They just talk and they are satisfied and go to sleep. That's it. They don't care about shastras, any reference or answers. It's not that they want to do a very research. It's not that they are interested in truth. They are interested in just masturbating and vomiting something. They blabber and okay. But all my disciples who are very sincere and interested in finding the truth, I am giving you the references and the truths. Take it and spread it to whoever wants to listen to the truth. Whoever is interested in their masturbation, let them go and be with. We are not interested. Whoever is interested in truth, they can come and you can give them the truth as it is.